How's it going tonight?
Okay, what did you got to sell?
Well, I got quite a few things.
Like what?
Well, first off, I got a waterbed.
No, I don't buy that kind of stuff. I buy old stuff.
No, I know. Well, hear me out. I got a few more, okay? You remember that show, Press Your Luck? Game show?
No.
Well, it was a game show from back in the 80s, and I had a promotional stuffed toy that went along with the whammy, which was the nemesis of the contestants who would often cause them to lose money. I went out to Hollywood with my family, and I got one of them whammies. I got that for sale.
I don't know anything about that.
Well, all right.
Do you have anything really, really old, like I buy?
I got a 1984 Hyundai XL. Got 130,000 miles on it. I'll take 2,000 for that.
I don't know about cars now.
Well, it's a hell of a car. Came from Korea.
Yeah. And you got no antique furniture?
Well, hold on here. I'm just looking at my list. My wife wrote this down here. She says, oh yeah, we have, you know that television show Simon and Simon? We have every episode on beta tape. We're asking 200 for the whole collection.
Well, I don't even know. I never did look at Simon and Simon.
Well, that was a fun show. You never tell those son of bitches apart. That was my problem. But let me keep going. Okay, yeah, we got an old Halloween mask here from the Chicago Bears defensive lineman, Refrigerator Perry. You might remember him from Super Bowl Shuffle, Mike Ditka years.
Mm-hmm.
Halloween mask of the fridge. My boy won that at a carnival shooting things.
Uh-huh.
Never wore it.
Uh-huh.
We got a collectible button that says Where's the Beef from Dave Thomas's restaurant Wendy's. I've got a few more things. I've got an old hat. It's a Jackson Brown Lawyers in Love painter's cap from his tour Lawyers in Love.
Anything else?
She's got a Jar Jar Binks doll from that Star Trek movie.
You don't have a Shirley Temple, does she?
I don't know.
Mm.
I got one of those Teddy Ruxpins. Remember them talking bears for kids?
Yeah.
My son, he messed it up. It doesn't talk right as much anymore, but it still works. I'll take 30 for that.
Mm-hmm.
You'd probably like that whammy I was talking about, that little stuffed guy.
Mm-hmm.
He's cute.
Well, that wouldn't be enough for me to come out on. I need some antique stuff, you know.
I'll knock $5 off that Teddy Ruxpin if you're interested.
No, if you get any antique furniture or dishes, call me.
Well, I got that waterbed.
Well, waterbed's not old enough.
Hell, it's not. My wife and I have been on that thing since about 1977.
Well, that's still not old enough.
Well, I wish I could go back to those first years on that bed.
Yeah. Well, it's good to talk to you, and if you get something
it's damn good to talk to you. I mean, it's good to meet another collector. You ever seen that show Sanford and Son?
Yeah.
Sometimes I feel like Fred Sanford with all this crap lying around my house.
Well,
you know what I mean?
Well, that's the way most people are when they collect.
Yep.
Ask your wife if she's got a Shirley Temple doll up there.
I don't know about Shirley Temple.
Yeah.
I'm not really into that kind of I don't play around with those dolls.
Mm-hmm.
But that whammy's cute. I got a collection of Hard Rock Cafe t-shirts, too.
Yeah.
One here from Daytona Beach.
Yeah.
One from Padre Island. Ho Chi Minh City.
Mm-hmm. See, I just don't buy that kind of stuff.
Well, these are extra large.
I know.
They'll fit just about anybody.
Yeah. Well,
they're $10 a piece.
If you run into any antique furniture, antique glass, you call me.
Well, maybe I will.
Do that here.
All right.
All right. Bye.
Yeah.